Hey, glad to have you here. Let's go ahead and get started. First and foremost, let's go ahead and kick your shoes off before we head out onto the mats. Thanks, and welcome to your first day doing MMA. So here at the gym, we teach a lot of different disciplines. We teach judo, wrestling, jiu-jitsu, boxing, and Muay Thai. We're actually the only Bang Muay Thai affiliate in Northwest Florida, and we are the largest facility in the region. Every workout starts with a warm-up. What typically happens is the coach will call everyone out onto the mats and give you some kind of starting exercise, usually jump rope, sometimes it's jogging. It depends really on what the class is. If the class is more in the wrestling and grappling area, we focus between moving into different wrestling tie-ups, different wrestling positions. If it's jiu-jitsu, we might practice moving between submissions and things like that. If it's stand-up, then your focus is going to be more on movement, building calf muscles, building comfort in moving around the mat while maintaining your stance. On your first day of MMA classes, you'll become much more comfortable on the mats, learn a little bit more about interacting with the other students, and just generally have a good time while getting in shape.